What does it mean to be a writer? More specifically, a horror writer. Why are audiences so captivated by the macabre? And what toll does it take on the creator? The author? Let's find out how their famous, and yes, sometimes infamous characters, almost drove them mad.